Hi, I'm Secretary of State Jocelyn Benson. The August primary is quickly approaching, and election officials all across our state are preparing for record turnout. I'm here to remind you that you have options to vote in this and every election. You can vote in person on Election Day, or by picking up and returning your ballot in advance at your local clerk's office. Or you can vote from home, like me. But if you're planning on voting from home, don't forget your ballot must be received no later than 8 p.m. on Tuesday, August 2nd. You can return your ballot in person at your local clerk's office, at a local drop box, or through the U.S. Postal Service. And when you complete your ballot, remember, this is a primary, so you can only vote for one party's candidates. And don't forget to turn the ballot over to ensure it's complete. Once you've completed your ballot, be sure to put it in the absentee voter ballot secrecy sleeve and then sign the back of the return envelope before you place it in the mail or return it to your clerk or local drop box. Signing the envelope is critical. It's how we identify you and validate your ballot and ensure that every valid vote and only valid votes are counted. However you choose to vote in this year's primary, be sure to participate. It's an important way to weigh in and have a say on local issues and candidates. And be sure to visit michigan.gov/vote for all your voting needs.